erste hätte man die Fenster noch ein bisschen offen gelassen.
Ja.
Am zweiten dann halt die Gelegenheit zu sehen.
Macht ihr hier einen Mut oder wie würde man einfach geregelt werden?
Ja, genau. Es gibt dann halt ein Bettendach mit der Sonne.
Ja.
Und die Leute, die Gäste halt mal weiter. Und kann jeder das angehen, was er kann, was er möchte. Und
das war nicht jetzt. beide Bezüge.
Yeah.
How'd it go?
Okay.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you very much. That was called I Had a Long Damn Week. You're listening to Dan Peter Sundland on Electric Bass. Gregory Smith on the drums. My name is Jonathan Lindhorst and I play saxophone. We're gonna do another one, and then we'll probably do another short one after that, maybe. And then we're gonna take a break, and then we're gonna play more stuff after that. So that's kind of the shape of the evening. Just one more in the break? Well, in that case, just to get on the ball so we don't forget, the way we get paid tonight is through your wonderful donations and contributions to our livelihood. So there's a tip jar or a bucket or a hat or a big glass, a receptacle. There's a receptacle of some sort. There it is. So at some point during the next piece, that will go around. So if you can find maybe 10 euros in your pocket, that would be much appreciated. 10,000 euros. Yes. No, we can't do that. We can't. No. 5,000. That'd be great. Okay. So, thank you very much. We're going to play more, and then we'll take a break, and then we will come back and play more for you later. Thank you. Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you very much. Dan Peter Sundland, Greg Smith, Jonathan Lindhorst. We can take a kind of pause, catch our breaths, and we'll be back for a second set of music. Thanks a lot.
Thank you. a genius. Sorry, losers, but my IQ is one of the biggest, and you all know it. Please don't feel so stupid or insecure. It's not your fault. I think I'll get a Nobel Prize for a lot of things if they gave it out fairly, which they don't. So sad. I am the chosen one. I love China. I love the Saudis. I love Iowa. I love Hispanics. I love Sweden. I love babies. I love the poorly educated. I love all people, rich or poor. I am with you. I am with everybody. I am the chosen one. I have a natural instinct for science. It's freezing and snowing in New York, so we need global warming. The concept of global warming was created by and for the Chinese in order to make US manufacturing non-competitive. Actually, throughout my life, my two greatest assets have been mental stability and being like really smart. We have done an incredible job. Everything's under control.
Did you, I think I figured it out in time when I was with that guy. I didn't put the long part through. I had the long part. I put the long part through. And then I got to tighten it up through it.
Tighten it. Tighten it up.
Thank you. Thank you.
Thank you. Thanks for hanging in for the second set. And if you weren't here for the last set, welcome. This is Dan Peter Sundland on electric bass. Greg Smith on the drums. My name's Jonathan Lindhorst. I think we got another one of those in us, but before we do that, a very important announcement. So if you didn't get a chance to donate to the Letting Us Eat Fund, there's a jar, and there's a suggested donation of 7 to 10 euros. So if you can find it in with your hearts or your wallets, because that's probably less gross than actually reaching into your hearts, please find a way to do it. And, you know, if you were here last set and you didn't get a chance to put money in then, well, life is full of second chances. So there you go. All right, thanks a lot. We're gonna play until they tell us to shut up. So we're gonna keep going.
Thank you.
Peter Sundland, Greg Smith, Jonathan Lindhorst, thank you so much for listening. Thank you so much for supporting live music.
Thank you.
Thanks and have a good night.